How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go at the enchanted books here. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined to master your spellcasting.
Still at it, I see. Well, repetition can be an excellent teacher.
Quite a few hamlets outside. My entire family's been sorted into Hubble. Except for me, that is.
Amos. Lumos.
Complete the tasks I've given you, and then meet me in my classroom to learn Defindo, the severing charm. It's typically used to cut an object, but can be a powerful weapon when needed.
I know what that means. Malintron. Incendio! Revelio! Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Incendio! incendio! These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Thank you. Let me in.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. You're a slippery little shrike, aren't you? You're a little
snot that saved Treadwell.
Tango! You're a doctor!
Spare that next time!
My bite is
can sleep a bit easier now.
Something else too. A dash of powdered bat spleen, I think.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Now, was it 2 pinches of Angelica or 3?
Have you finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Defindo. Wand at the ready. Focus. Defindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention. Very good. It seems.
Professor Sharp, do you have a moment?
Depends on how you intend to use it.
I saw an aura badge on your desk and was wondering if you could tell me more about your time as an aura.
Observant. I suppose I could indulge you for a moment. Spent years tracking down reprobates who dealt in artifacts of dark magic origin.
That sounds positively exhilarating.
Exhilarating? It was at that. While it lasted, at any rate, I enjoyed a great deal of success as an Aura. However, success can make one complacent if one's confidence is not tempered by humility. One overstep in battle changed everything.
May I ask what happened?
Yes, well, I suppose it's a matter of record. My partner and I had tracked a suspect to a harbor in Scarborough, trying to smuggle shrunken heads, of all things. I had deduced that he was working alone. I was mistaken, and they knew we were coming. From the moment we stepped onto the ship, well, I barely escaped with my life. My partner wasn't so lucky.
I suppose being an Aura is dreadfully dangerous. I'm sorry.
It is that. But survival is not guaranteed for any of us. Pay attention. And not just within my class. This is what I must impress upon you all. A potion and a poison may be a mere breath apart, until you consume the wrong one.
Well said, Professor.
It's a pleasure to have a student who actually heeds instruction.
I think there were doxy eggs as well.
To the tavern after this.
Oh, how unfortunate for you.
Potato.
Admirable trick.
Thank you.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Creating an Inferius is a long process. I failed a few times now, but I think... Thank you.
still talk about you taking down that...
Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. Talking to myself. I'm Clementine Willardsey. Charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest. Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly. I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
I do, yes, if you wouldn't mind.
What were the horrible stories you were told about the Forbidden Forest?
Oh, goodness, everything from students being mysteriously beheaded to terrifying spider dens. Ugh. Trust me, you hear that at 11 years old. It sticks with you.
Very well. If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
Oh, how kind! Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did. You can usually find me right around here. I hope to see you soon. Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on the fringes of the Forbidden Forest. Good luck!
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Huh? There they are. She wasn't making it up.
Lumos. Lumos.
Well, we've come this far. Miss Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies. What we have here.
Again.
can't thank you enough for helping to save the village from those trolls.
Oh, please tell me you have an answer for me about the butterflies.
Hello, Miss Willardsey.
Well, what happened? Did you find them?
They led me into the forest and revealed a treasure.
Oh, how lovely! I'm glad you were rewarded for your efforts. Perhaps one day I'll be able to bring myself to go into the forest. For now, I'm happy simply knowing there's something so lovely to see, should I dare.
Thank you.
Yeah.